Four exercises to enjoy Easter. Number one, rack your kettlebells. Just like you, they also deserve a break once in a while. Number two, rack them together. Make sure they don't feel lonely once you're away. Number three, tell them goodbye. Just like you, they'll probably miss you. And number four, leave the gym. Look back for a last goodbye and go enjoy Easter with family and friends.